There he goes. We're going on a fishing trip. Got the two kayaks and we're leaving to go off to the lake. We'll see you at the lake. Okay, we're here at the lake. You see, got the boat launch. We got the big trucks and trailers and rigs and
old Dodges.
We got some guy walking in. Got to unloading those boats. We're gonna unload our kayaks in a minute here. We're just pulling in.
We ain't waiting for that guy.
Parking out the Rusty Dodge, by the Rusty Dodge truck. Okay, got the parking brake in. We're on load now. Okay, we're getting the straps. I'm hooking the strap here. It's a little jammed. Here we go. Got unhooked. Out this shocker. Okay. Get Jack's out. Okay, we're all unloaded. Well, use my action cam for the rest because I don't want to get my camcorder wet. So, we'll see ya. Okay. Got the push away. Put yours in first. Whoa. That's good. Whoa, had to fall off here.
Should have went over there. I see them on our radar. Take it out.
Taking the fish rod out. Well, with the action cam, it is. Can you put my shoes in there? So I don't want to put my shoes.
Right.
Yeah.
Kick your kayak.
Yeah. Don't want my kayak to fly away. Got my shoes? Okay, good. Just get in.
on the lake.
You shot it. This two fishing rod holder boy. I only have one hand to paddle. Luckily this thing's easy to paddle because it's a come back, Zach. Let me come there. I guess. Got the tackle. He has a tackle from his dad. We still trying to figure out his fishing rod over there. Have to give him his tackle box back. Have to go that way now. Too much work. Where do you want me to go exactly? Around him or what? I don't know, whatever. This is good enough, we'll say, around this area here. Yeah. So, it's been a fun one, this lake, so far. We still got more to come, but just want to pop that up. It's been fun so far. So, well, we'll make a next clip, I guess. So, we'll see you in the next clip. Looks like we're in a new spot. New fishing hole here. Got the boat launch there. Looks like a private boat launch. We'll buy the private boat launch. Yep. Zach's in his dolphin canoe. Kayak, I mean. Yeah, I'm in my lifetime. Got the ripples by the shore there. Zach still didn't catch anything. Still. So, that's a problem. But, maybe eventually will. So, yeah. I don't know. We're in a new fishing spot here. Zach's still fishing. She didn't catch anything yet, though. I was doing push-ups in my boat. You can see, you can put your paddle right there, and you just push right up. Real easy. That's pretty awesome. Let's put your feet back here, and then push up on this bar. It's pretty cool. Can't do that with Jack's boat. Your old tipper.
Yeah, but you don't have rod holders.
But mine don't have any stupid rod holders.
And you don't have storage. Dry storage.
Yeah. You need dry storage when you can have wet storage. What? Stay out real far. No. Me stay out real far, or you? Or both of us? Me? I guess. Looks like you got a fish there. Don't know what type though. Uncle Jeff got there. Don't know. That's getting tackle if you didn't know. He'll come back in a little bit here, so. I guess he's showing him the fish. Zach the fish. Uncle Jeff is. I think he's showing the fish. But yeah. Zach still didn't catch anything though. He's a turd. He needs to catch some. Straight into Zach. Getting a bunch of scrapes on her. Yeah. That's how we do things, get scrapes on her. So, yeah. Back in this spot here. New spot, I should say. So. Yeah. Yep.
Like we're on vacation, baby.
Yep. Jack's making a video with his phone.
Jeb's making a video with his action camera for some reason. There's no action, but yeah.
It's waterproof, your phone, isn't it?
Yeah, well, that's cool.
And my boat
is waterproof and yours isn't, so.
Yeah, sure it isn't. I don't see water inside, so. Yours does.
There's this big giant paddle inside. He wants, scoops it up. He scoops.
Yeah, I don't know what the heck he's doing over there. If you can see there, he's oaring or something over there. It's a blue shirt there. So yeah. This is Morris Lake, Indiana here. Just like Zach said, if you heard him, tweet said. There's some fish flopping over there. You see that? Some fish flopping. Yeah, I know. You can. We're making videos. That's why we're talking so much. You're out here. Jeezle. Uncle Jeff can't hear, though. Everybody else can. Everybody else can hear us, but except for him. It sounded like that one guy said, Jeff. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Ah, jeez. Yep, there's an exact new fishing spot there. By some big roots, branches. See, I had one on there. I think he's getting bites over there. I better just stay here. See, I don't want to scare the fishies away. Nothing yet, huh? Just nothing. It's a nice day out. Might put my feet in the water there. Nice days, just relax. Actually, my boat. I'm gonna lay down. Oh, yeah. That's relaxation. Right? Sun right in your eyes. That's just real relaxing. That's why I need some good sunglasses. So, I don't have to worry about the sun. In your eyes. So, yeah. Doesn't look like Zach got any fish yet. He's still casting over there. So, yeah, I'm just relaxing. I need to turn around so the sun's not in my eyes. Some opposite way. But the sun's going to be in your eyes, you know, y'all. I'll just put you upside down. Sun's still in my eyes, though, if I do that. Actually, I'm going to let this flip around. And then, bam. Got that view now. So yeah, that's relaxation. Yep.
That's relaxation. Just like that.
It's a nice view too. It's a pretty nice view, I'd say. Pretty nice view. So I'm gonna put the,
what's it called, it's down here.
There you go.
Well, I can't even see anything. Yep. Just relaxing.
I need to turn a little bit here.
Zach's standing up. He's going to risk it. He's going to risk tipping. He has a snag, looks like. Looks like he has a snag. He can get it, though, without tipping, maybe. Maybe he will. Whoa, that was a close one there. He almost tipped her. Now you got another snag. Oh, that's a, that's the first one you snagged on, I guess. You're gonna try that right in that hole there, that fishing hole where all the fish are hanging out? Scare them all off with that snag. Getting bites? That's good. Right before he got stuck on a snag. Seems about right. That's when you always get the, when you always get the big bites, right when you get a snag. Figures. That's the problem with fishing, you always get snags. Hey, you don't, hey, one thing, don't fish by trees. You get snags. Real close by trees now, I should say. You can fish by trees, but not real close by really, you know, that really stickery bush stuff. That's where you get snags. But that's where all the fish is, so can't really say not to fish by it. But, you know, you get what you get. Whatever you can fish by is where you can fish by. Looks like Zeb is zebbing off in his kayak. I better catch up. So we're going to see you in the next clip. We'll just stop it here. In the next clip we go. Looks like Zeb got another snag or so. Sucker doesn't look like a good one either. It's a nasty snag, looks like. Looks like a nasty one. I'm in a nasty bush right now. Let me get out of this bush. You didn't bring the anchors at the dry? That sucks. Yeah, I would say about 24 hours or so of dry. There's concrete. Told you should just buy an anchor. Be cheaper than a bag of concrete, probably. Get one of those Harbor Freight anchors. His probably are a couple bucks, maybe. Everything at Harbor Freight's a couple bucks in most. At least the little stuff is, like anchors. Did you seriously get another snag? It just dropped out of the tree, didn't it? Well, I'm floating off by the wind. Better turn around here and get catched up with Zeb
over there.
Zebby. Really? You can snag? You got snagged on your own fishing pole. On your other fishing pole. What's this wind? I'm moving too. Not as bad, I guess, but... Well, actually, no, I take that back. I'm just moving just about the same as you are. Maybe worse. I'm in, like, a little covey. I'm, like, getting the real of the stuff, of the wind, or I should say. Yeah, look at those swirls. See the swirls? I don't know if you can see the swirls there, but there's swirls in the... In the lake, water, in the water. Not the lake, just water. Okay, we'll shop her there for this clip. And we'll go on to the next clip when I catch up with the Jeb there.